ball scrum around the line. It goes a long way. Bradley scores on the back post. Arriving late. US a one up inside quarter of an hour. Disallowed. Fabian Johnson. Look at this coming forward. Right back.
In the box, one chance there. He sits it blocked by Howard. McKenna, another shot, save Howard. World class from Tim Howard.
Bradley, beautiful ball, out to Zorn. He's found it up, he goes again, and scores again. Tamara takes it! Howard keeps it out! Somehow! Miraculously, how did he do that?
That is unreal.
Look at the spaces, looks promising. Altidore is opening up for him. The shot deflects, and it will be turned into the back of the net. And the United States have their lead, and it's Clint Dempsey again. This one, it's a great effort and required a fine save from Tim Howard.
All ready for Altidore. Now a Carl! Yes! He's done it again! Jose Altidore!
Davis it is.
He uses it well and Johansson makes it too.
Shooting it! What a chance there!